Hello guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to a new video. Coming up, we've got two short races from RACEROOM. I've really been enjoying the RACEROOM content this week. Looking forward to getting into some more RACEROOM. The first race is the BMW M235i. Sadly, the closest I got to the top three was when we started on the grid, but I enjoyed it nonetheless. It's at Road America, one of my all-time favourite tracks in all sims. And the second race is in the GT3s at Silverstone. We were driving the Corvette. Hope you enjoy the races, guys. If at any point during the video you like it, give us a thumbs up. Really helps me out. Gets my content out to the right people. It helps my channel grow. And if you like the content, perhaps even consider subscribing. All right then, guys, let's get on track and let's get rolling. Get a good start.
Let's go.
Got a decent launch. Be some shenanigans here going into the turn. Left front squealing. Little baby lift there so we don't go on the grass. I think the top three are just starting to pull away. Couple of seconds advantage over Mr. Steendurren. The top three are quick, really struggling to keep up with them. Best I can hope for really is consolidate fourth and just hope that they fight in front. And give me an opening. Thank you. little lift to start the grass. Can't quite get that turned in round the kink. I think the lead is checked out.
Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Rays has just retired. That lap time was 2:23.31. Okay, Paul, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep digging. This isn't over yet.
I'm giving my absolute all here. That's my fastest lap around here so far. Now they've just gone out another half a second. We were at 1.5. We're really struggling now.
The next car is Raw. The gap behind is now 3.2 seconds. Sides are cold, your left front tyre is running hot.
We could just get on the back of Braun. Putting away from the fifth place, so we've
the leader's just done it. 2:21.
Pretty much consolidated fourth. It'd just be nice to get involved in into a fight for the podium.
That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Gone out a bit wide there.
All right, Paul, gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. Right side tyres are cold. 2, we're on. Ahead is now 1.8.
That left front is red hot.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Bit of a harsh slowdown penalty there. Didn't exactly cut the track.
Your right tyres are cold. Your left front is hot.
Guys in front of me just too much pace, and then I look at their ratings and it's understandable.
Okay, Paul, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Well, way overfueled.
What have we got? 2.5 litres per lap. And we end up about 7 litres. Take 6 litres out for the next race.
Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done. Floor it. Green, green, green.
Oh, terrible getaway.
You're in the middle. Clear right. Clear all round.
Not used to the starts in race room just yet. In the space and he took full advantage of it. Yeah, I don't know where he was coming from.
P4. Need to slow down and give back some time.
Well, I've got a lot of ground to make up now. 2.2 seconds. Top two have checked out. Bit of time up on Wellington.
Sector 2 is clear. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2.
Got that all wrong. He's a little bit quicker than me at this part of the circuit.
We're not sure you'll make it to the end. time here. Get your elbows out and force the pants. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.6 off the base. You're 2/10 off the base in sector 1.
Right side. Clear right. On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh, good battle. I've got the inside right line here.
Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Stay between the lines, please, Paul.
You knocked me off the track, Leo.
Your suspension's looking pretty bad, mate.
Left side.
Not leaving me any space at all. Incident in Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Green flag Sector 1. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.0 seconds. Flag. Okay, Paul, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Incident clear. Green flag. Thank you.
front's hot. Sector 1 is clear.
Be the last lap.
Last lap, bring it on home. Your lap time was 203.58. We're running on fumes, mate. Temperatures are good. That's a podium.
There you go, guys. A couple of short races from RACEROOM. Hope you enjoyed them. Won't go on too much about them. I mean, obviously, you know, we weren't racing wheel to wheel in the first race. You know, we was fourth on the grid. Didn't really get close to the top three. I mean, they were a lot higher rating. But we did our best. We still got the fourth place. And the second race, we ended up having a couple of little battles. We did get a bit of suspension damage. We got bumped about a little bit, but we stuck in there and we managed to pick up the podium. All right, guys, really hope you enjoyed the races. Like I said before, if you like the videos, give them a thumbs up, leave a comment. And if you like the content, perhaps consider subscribing. All right, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.